Colorado set another new state record for sports betting this year.
Yeah, the Division of Gaming released the numbers for October today. Statewide, players put down over $9.7 million on sports bets. Most of that was online wagers. The total taxes collected from the betting in October was over $1 million.
And we're also looking at the numbers from July through October. In that period, over $28.2 million was wagered, again, mostly online. State collected over $3.4 million in taxes.